Where you been?
I missed you.
Missed you too. Where you been hiding at?
I've been around, you know me, working.
I even came by your crib and all that.
I'm not staying there no more.
Yeah, your fucking goofy little landlord and shit said you moved out a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, he's a clown.
How my son doing? I can't be doing.
He's good. He's good. He's getting big and bad.
Well, I see something else been getting big and bad too, huh?
Stop.
Been good?
Mm-hmm.
So what you gonna be doing later?
You?
Yeah, last time you said that's how KB got here. Remember that?
We're going to make another one tonight.
So here you go. I just came back into town, so I got to make sure my paper's straight first. I got to make sure you and KB good before anything. You feel me?
Yeah, I know.
All right. So I'll probably still come get you later on, though. I just got to run around with a little DM real quick. Go ahead on a couple things. All
right. I guess I'll see you later. All right. Be safe. Coca, man. I got that Coca, man.
Yeah, what the fuck is this shit? So this how she getting down? After 3 years, God's brought my king back to me. Baby, me and Katie miss you so much. Happy to have my family back. Your family? Alright, I got your family right here. 16 shots for them motherfuckers. And your fucking baby father. I got some shit for you. Like light-skinned niggas don't bust their fucking guns. I bust my guns. Alright. I got something for the asses. Coca, man. I got that Coca, man. I'm never going broke again. Coca, man. I got that Coca.
What the fuck? Yo, what's good? What's poppin', my nigga?
My name is Carter, my nigga. What's good? Where you been?
Shit, I just came from D.C., man.
Take a seat.
Shit. What's up, man? You alright?
I'm good, my nigga.
Drinking, what the fuck are you doing, nigga?
Yo, you know about this?
Hold on, that's wifey right there, posting there, right?
You know about that?
Oh, shit, bitch. Man. Hold on, yo. Damn, man.
I think she fucking this nigga, my nigga.
What?
Yeah.
Let me get a cup of that. Hold up.
Nah, my nigga. You don't need no cup of this, my nigga. I said, sit down. We're having a conversation, bro.
Shit, man. Shit.
No, shit, what's crazy is, my nigga, just been with this bitch for 3.5 years, wiped her up. I paid for this bitch's titties, got her lips done. Bitch wanted a tattoo. Got a tattoo. Whatever she wanted. Took care of her little Corey Guns looking ass nigga, son. Little snot, no snitch nigga.
Yeah.
This is what the bitch posted for me, my nigga.
Nigga was asking for the Jordans. It's wild. I mean, I remember you just fucking the shit out of her. She's screaming all in the fucking house and shit. And now this bitch is greasy, my nigga.
Nah, my nigga. I'ma get her. I did a lot for that bitch. And I'ma get this fucking Daffy Duck looking ass nigga, man. I'ma have to push that nigga beat back real far. I'm
trying to tell you the bitch wasn't shit.
Yo, you listening to me, my nigga?
Yeah, I'm listening.
What's up? What you doing over there?
Nothing, man. You doing shit.
Ain't doing shit.
Yeah, man, just looking at a little something.
A little something?
Yeah, a little something.
My nigga, you sure? Yo, what the fuck is that, man?
Yo, chill, man, chill, my nigga.
Chill.
Yo,
my nigga, you fucking my wife?
Nah, chill.
My nigga, you fucking my wife too,
yo, chill, my nigga, like, chill.
Nigga, you fucking my wife?
Nah, man, come on, man. Nah, for
you
real.
You fucking my wife?
Nah, man. Ah, yo, chill, come on,
fact,
man.
My nigga.
Come on, man.
You owe me something? Nah.
Well, I got your rent money. Hold up, chill.
Give me my shit. Give me my rent money, nigga.
Yo, yeah, man. Take that whole shit, man.
Matter of fact, give me all that shit, my nigga. Give me all that shit, my nigga. No matter of fact, I don't trust you, my nigga. Sit over here. Put
chill,
your ass in that chair, my
chill,
nigga.
My nigga.
Shut up.
Yo, chill.
I don't trust you, nigga. Shut up.
Chill, my nigga.
Roll that shit up.
Come on, man. Don't
nigga,
with this shit,
nigga. Take a line or take a bullet, nigga. Your choice. Let me see. Yeah. Now get the other nostril. Niggas fucking my bitch. Think this shit is sweet? That's my fucking wife, nigga.
Chill.
Now get the fuck up out of here, my man. niggas think it's a game.
So, you gonna tell me how you do it?
How I do what, man? What you talking about?
Come on, man. How you do it?
What's it?
Come on, man. I know you my whole life, man.
How I shoot pool, man? What you talking about?
Hell no. Fuck pool. I'm talking about real life shit. I knew you my whole life, nigga. I ain't see you motherfucking selling niggas dimes, scams. You always had a bad bitch in the pocket full of the nice bins. I mean, so I figure either you some type of pimp or you a gigolo.
Pimp? Gigolo? Nigga, I ain't no motherfucking pimp, nigga. Fuck you talking about pimp shit, nigga. I just motherfucking be trying to choose the right motherfucking bitches, my nigga, so I ain't gotta be motherfucking selling no work or busting no schemes or nothing like that, nigga.
And I did that shit before the bid and I got nothing out of that.
Yeah, because you did it with the wrong type of bitches. What kind of, you know what I mean? Come on, my nigga. You can't expect to be able to make boss moves with no nothing ass bitch, my nigga. You got to pick a bitch that's out here winning. Or you got to train a bitch to win. It's easy to do, my nigga.
Bitches don't be motivated, man.
You got to motivate them.
That shit be like fucking me up, because I'm like, damn, nigga came home with nothing but some fly clothes and some jewelry.
Yeah, yeah. I fuck with the bitches I fuck with, but it ain't no motherfucking pimping hoe type of situation. I don't even know the first thing about no motherfucking pimping, my nigga. I just fuck with a couple bitches that can help out. That's in position, my nigga, you know what I'm saying?
I should put a nigga on, man. You know, a nigga just come home, try to do something different. I ain't really trying to fuck with that drug shit right now.
You and me neither, my nigga. That drug shit been over for a long motherfucking time, my nigga. It's about getting some money out here and slipping through the cracks, my nigga. I'm telling you, man. You gotta invest in a good bitch or two, man. You know what I'm saying? Somebody that's gonna invest in you and understand what you're going through, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? You ain't had no bitches with you on that 3.5, isn't that? Just think of all the motherfucking times that you've been in trouble or been in a jam. Who helped you? A nigga or a bitch?
Shit, my mother, man.
Perfect example of what I'm talking about. No disrespect, but again, a nigga is always gonna call on a bitch. You understand what I'm saying? Women is gonna do it for you, man. Niggas got ego problems, you know what I mean? Dame Dash said it before. Invest in women, my nigga. I invest in women. And in turn, they invest in me. The key to it, my nigga, is just making this bitch know and see your value and your worth, bro. If a bitch know you worth a dollar, she'll always invest a dollar. But a bitch ain't gonna get behind no poop butt ass nigga. That go for a nigga and a bitch, man. You know what time it is, fam.
I just seen that new truck you just pulled up, and that shit's crazy.
I mean, and I didn't do it on my own either, man. I had some help, baby. You know what I'm saying? Good signature. Bitch with a good job, you know what I mean? These are the type of things we need, man. If I didn't have the bitches, man, or a good bitch around at any given time, I don't know what my situation would be like, because you know niggas is shifty, man. Every time you fall down, if you got the right bitch in your corner, she'll watch you fall 100 times. And 100 times that bitch will pick you back up off the ground. I'll never forget that, my nigga. Fuck these niggas out here, bitch.
I mean what you're saying, my nigga. I'm about to make moves, but I appreciate the combo, bro.
Please, love.
You
already, my nigga.
In
time, man.
I'ma go harder than them. 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 I'ma go harder than them.
One, two, three. Come on, man. We gotta get back in position. We back home. We gotta get this action going. So let's go. To the left. Very simple. You lift, I spot. Right, let's go. One, two, three, break, come on. Four, five.
Give me the loot. I am the king of the streets and they listen to me. If I give them the word, they gon' shoot. I am the best, but these haters don't show it. This is my city, they already know it. Niggas in dive, they feeling heroic. My Glock got a body now, who wanna hold it? Go tell the police I'm strapped. Go tell the police I'm strapped. Tell all these niggas.
Like who's young? Show them.
Yeah, let it go, let it go, let it go.
Thanks, man. Shit.
first time I ever seen you in this gym.
I'm in here a lot.
When?
You know, summer's coming, you gotta.
I'm you know me and my partner, we just working out real quick. You know, you could join us if you want for the league.
I'm good. I have my whole little routine here.
And what's that?
Stretch first, do a little bit of cardio, then I'm out.
So much weight training.
I'm fine.
You see how fit I am, man?
You okay?
I'll take that. So what you doing later on?
Washing my hair.
Maybe we can hang out and get a drink.
I don't think so.
I cook.
You cook?
Yeah, I'm chef.
What's your number?
Do you have your phone?
Ooh. Wait, this off for you first.
I don't have like nothing off of it.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too,
honey.
Alright, so make sure you're going.
Okay.
Get up.
I will.
Alright, cool. We are. Ready?
Ready! What up, boy?
What's good, John?
Roll up that bullshit ass motherfucking reefer, nigga. Yeah, come here, nigga, you fucking monkey.
What's good?
How was your day?
Sure.
J.O. treating you alright?
Facts, always.
Get the fuck out them streets, it'll fuck you up.
Well, D, what the fuck you got me up here for, man?
Come on, man. I told you I gotta go see El Plato about this work.
My nigga, if my PO catch my black ass up here, you know where they gonna send me?
Where?
To jail, motherfucker.
Well, you right. That's a fact. But we in it now because I gotta introduce you to the plug anyway. He been holding me down the whole time. Fuck. Now, me, I gotta introduce you to the plug. Let them know who I'm rocking with. You feel me? So, know what I mean? We're gonna rock out like that. We in and out, anyway.
Yeah, nigga, you talking shit?
What up, boy?
What up, man?
Hello, I'm Brooklyn Stanley.
What up, man?
How you feeling?
What up?
Come on,
you
sit down.
We
talk about this
shit. What's
up
with you, man?
Oh, shit.
Man, you know what I was out there doing, man.
Nigga, you ain't really getting to no chicken.
You see me, man?
Yeah, all right, nigga.
Furry shit, man. I treat this shit like the 80s, baby.
That's what's up.
Yeah, man.
Baby mom's motherfucking bugging. Ask me for some motherfucking cash.
You know you gotta kick off.
Yeah, that bitch 4,500.
Is she going to Disney World?
That's what I said. That's some Christmas shit.
Man, little sister birthday next month. Wifey birthday the month after. I'm about to be popped. I'm looking at 10 stacks.
Hey, where you get your brush from?
Oh, man, you know, uptown, you know. Diamond District, you know how I play.
You like that just for the ass.
Oh, disrespectful ass nigga. Tired as a motherfucker, nigga, with this mink on.
Fuck, bro, doing a limb. What up, boy?
You know, man, change, man. Lady, back.
Oh, man, what's on the agenda for the night?
Oh, shit, I'm fucking this little bitch.
I had enough of that, man. I'm getting caught left and right. My days is over, man. I'm 24. My days is over.
That's why I stay like I stay.
I'm about to get married.
Not me. Yeah.
Yo, man. Yo, that nigga came through and dropped that bread off, though. Fam. Light skinned nigga.
Yeah, he dropped it off.
Alright.
Okay, dude, I'm gonna bust you off that plate too.
You got
you
to.
Mean, you on your money.
Yeah,
see it.
You got to, nigga. Yeah. Yo, my nigga, it's colder than a motherfucker.
Yo, Lynn, pass me an L, my nigga. Throw me a blunt over here.
What's that anyway? Is that some backyard boogie?
What's your sound?
What's the numbers on this?
You know I get it for the low, but nigga, I'm gonna put my point on there.
Can I
point or two, nigga?
Can I get down with this? Okay, your job hiring, boy?
You family.
I ain't working there.
You not working with?
Nah, boy, y'all niggas are slaving niggas out there, man.
I'm doing shit. I be chilling, boy.
You know, keep that nigga out the street, man. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, that's why I need it. I'm trying to get out the street myself. That's why I asked him, is he hiring? Is this J.O. hiring?
Nah, nigga, he was born for the street. It's a different K-Ball. He never jumped off the porch, nigga. He's been off the porch for years.
Man, I seen that nigga K-Ball 2 summers ago, nigga, with that thing, nigga, on a late night. Murder
you,
one.
You getting down like that, K?
Murder one. Yeah, that's what niggas don't know. Yeah, look at him, you quiet now, that's what niggas don't know.
Man, you keep playing out here, nigga, you lose your motherfucking life. You lose everything fucking with that shit, K-Ball, my nigga.
He called on early, though.
I'm waiting for him. Nigga D. What? You drop that baby logo.
What's up, my nigga?
Nah. He definitely joking. Why he bring a nigga to the fucking rig?
I don't know, my nigga.
Let him in. Yeah, let him in.
Yo, he got the thing with K-Ball.
You serious?
He good, dude. He good. He definitely
good. No, but he definitely got to get patted down.
I had. What you do, man?
Yo, D, let me talk to you. Bugging the like, fuck out. Listen,
I ain't with
that
shit.
That funny-head ass nigga doing shit like that, my nigga.
How the fuck you going to bring that funny-head nigga through here, my nigga? I don't know that nigga.
Come on, Plug. I know how you get down, family, but that's family.
Yo, D, I understand, but you know how I move, my nigga. I don't fuck around with that nigga. I'm waiting for the motherfucking... The rat tail bust out. That nigga could be police or anything, my nigga.
Nah, at the end of the day, like, I don't fucking know police niggas, my nigga. At the end of the day, my nigga.
Well, you let me feel a nigga out for you, bring him through, though, D. You know, I fuck with you the long way, regardless.
You understand what I'm saying?
Always.
Regardless on what? What's good?
I got that for you, too, man. I'm gonna have that shit for you by the end of tomorrow, you know what I mean?
That's what's up, boy.
Other than that, everything Gucci.
What a nigga do to her, he give to some fucking shit.
I ain't gonna pay for the
bullshit, my nigga. I ain't even gonna lie to you,
nigga. I ain't gonna do that to you, my nigga.
I got you. Had a car treating you. You like it?
Perfect.
Don't think about going down there and getting me one.
That's a good move, man. You see a young boy doing it.
You leased it? You leased it, or you just brought you like you fucking you cash
come on,
out?
Man. You know me. I ain't playing with no lease, nigga. What are you talking about?
Short days quickly become long nights. Short stays quickly become long flights. Your friends try to tell you I'm the wrong type. Opposites attract, that's why we get along, right? When it's nice, we go through walks in the park. Then have brunch and talk dirty after dark. Girl, you like the finest work of art. Baby, you a cutie with a booty, not to mention very smart. Kept it 100 from the start. I might break laws, but never a woman's heart. Felt the spark from the first day I met you. Just knew I had to get you. That day was so special.
Yeah, and she's straighten up. You know, they're riding around all day.
So, did you really make all of this?
Oh, yeah. Told you I'm a chef.
You have a nice little bachelor pad here.
Why did I say bachelor pad?
Because it looks like a bachelor pad.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means, do you bring a lot of girls down here to cook for them?
Nah, I actually just relocated.
From where?
ATF.
How's that?
It was cool, but it's kind of slow. Play a lot of Future out there.
So, what are your intentions with me? Your motive, beating me.
Did she just ask me what I would like to do? Isn't it obvious what I would like to do? I would like to bend you over my stove right now and have that ass bouncing like a 6'4", like I'm straight out of Compton. Or better yet, I would like for you to get on your knees and suck on this big old Belushi till I blow your top back.
I like to spend time with you. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna dine you. Is that fine with you?
So you're a rapper now?
Yeah, you know I dibble and dabble. I do a little of this, a little of that.
Okay.
Jay, what up, bro? Yo, you in the crib?
Me and Dan's about to book you out here, though. I'll meet you in the motherfucking hallway, so I'm checking out.
Look, I'm Shaquem.
Nigga, for what you bugging now, boy? You go back to jail, Shaquem, it's over, boy.
Man, it's about principle, man. Let me show you something, man. You know how wifey that bitch 3.5 years ago, the little bartender bitch tattooed
that baby. Pretty John.
All right. Her baby father home. So, you know, I'm on Instagram and shit. And I see some shit that posted. Let me show you this shit, my nigga. Where this shit at? Yo, keep that shit, my nigga.
My nigga. That's when we were there, just me. This nigga was just here.
Good day.
Oh, this nigga?
He was here with D.
Hi.
Yo, what up, y'all?
Yo,
good
day. Hi, y'all. D. Oh, D, I fuck with him on the low here, real good. No, you make some money for me, nigga. Yeah.
What's up with this nigga?
He told me that's his cousin, and he doing this, that, and the other. You know, you talking about he wanted to get down with us.
Listen, my nigga, you know how I am. I'm gonna have to put fire to him. I gotta push that nigga beat back. All the way around, my nigga.
I know, man. Over the dame, you don't shine, my nigga. You ready to go by the jail over the dame?
My nigga, it's the principles, my nigga.
Yo, nah,
it's the
principles.
You know how I feel, my nigga.
I ain't gonna front, man.
Listen, my nigga. Listen. I'm on some real shit.
Oh, she is talking some funny shit.
You see that shit? Yo.
She wrote that or this nigga wrote that shit?
She posted that on her Instagram. Wrote,
yo, I ain't gonna hold you, man. I'll push your shit back.
Nah, this is what I'm gonna do, my nigga. I got shit. Listen.
That's the type of shit I want to shit.
My nigga, listen, man. I got a shit plan. I'm gonna talk to her. I'm gonna force the wing on her. Mm-hmm. Then I'm gonna take the little Corey Guns looking nigga, put that nigga on a boat, send that nigga somewhere where they gonna put lipstick and weaves on that nigga.
My nigga, I like this.
That's
nigga,
it,
man.
My nigga.
I like this.
Lipstick and weave.
You lost your fucking mind, bro. It's you going back to jail. It don't make no sense. Just leave or just keep pushing it out. It don't make no
my nigga,
sense.
As a man, how can I stand it? That shit's on Instagram, social network. Everybody know that's my wife. I pay for her titties, her lips, her tattoos. That's on the gram, bro.
Yo, nigga, he is that a shit. Little bad old bitch, though.
Come on, bro.
Yo.
I did knock it out to the
Yo, you lucky my fan, B. Lucky my fan, man.
Don't take it like that, boy.
Listen, man, me? Man, he gotta go 6 feet deep, man. That's just me. I'm with you. I'm on that type of time, boy.
That's six we ain't on that wave, man. You know what I got chasing that money.
I gotta put his and her face in the same tune, son.
Okay.
But the kid ain't gonna be there. He's gonna be lipstick and weave cross seas. That's why I'm gonna
be just lipstick don't and get weave. Enough, man. Yo, we about to go bust the slack.
I love you, but I'm not giving you the June of, and I pray you don't do nothing. Put you in jail,
yeah,
June
of. Yo, man, I need that thing that make money.
No, you not, nigga. We rolling with me, Brooklyn style. Boy, love is who you know, Rilla? You now rockin' with the professional chiller.